attacked someone. Only the guards are allowed to do that, as this one is about to demonstrate.
Victory awaits. Taking position. Got to concentrate. On the move.
Father, harden my heart. Oak Father, watch over your servant.
No one back home will ever believe this.
No one.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Thank you.
This is your end. Victory awaits. In my best interest. Ah! lethal. No time to waste. My faith will protect me.
There's an illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.
This one is a true soul parasite. It can enhance you. You can absorb its potential. Open your mind to it. You already know how. swells as it subsumes everything the tadpole has to offer. Everything it was and everything it was destined to be. Pure potential. Pure power.
Good. You have grown your power and improved your chances of survival.
Let none stand in our way! Let me see to that. Cannot give up now.
Spill some blood. Keep them guessing.
Time to strike. No time to waste.
I can't even catch my breath. another step forward.
Sylvanas, let me strike through.
What should I do?
On the move.
Thank you.
time to strike. On the move. I go.
Sometimes the only way out is through. Swift and lethal. I'm ready.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Nature's fury shall not be checked.
My path be true. Let's end this.
Well, so much for peace.
I fight for the Oak Father's realm.
You did it. You actually did it. The leader's dead. Praise Sylvanas. No, that's not right. Praise you, my friend. The Grove owes you a debt beyond measure.
Killing's never my first choice, but those three were too dangerous to leave alive. Let's get out of this pit, firstly. Return to the Grove. I'll make my own way there. I can see to some matters there, and we can discuss what comes next amidst more bucolic surroundings than here.
Breeds madness. be a lot smaller to squeeze in there.
Keep a blade close.
Sweet child, while I enjoyed that, I'm afraid your reaction was lacking. To gain Leviatar's favor, every single strike must be met with an honest cry of pain, or perhaps a touch of begging. Nevertheless, thank you. And I pray you've learned from today's little lesson.
Goblins are such vile little parasites.
Given your own nature, are you really the one to judge?
These tieflings prove fragile.
A scout just reported. The goblins' leadership has been decimated. We might escape this place yet. I took a collection. From all of us. It isn't much. but you've earned it. It's not enough, but it's all we have.
Hal Sin will likely want to thank you too, mind. He returned just a while ago. I believe he's catching up with Korga. As for us...
No armies at our heels. Amazing. We can finally leave. But perhaps we need not speak of farewells. We'll join your camp tonight to celebrate if you'll have us.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
You are a marvel to behold. Even Balderan himself would bow to such formidable talent.
Introductions are in order. The Blade of Frontiers, at your...
The man's smile bends downward, and his thoughts become yours.
You are the Blade of Frontiers racing through the wastes of Avernus. Just ahead, a diabolical figure, red skin, single curled horn, blazes with flame, bloodied great axe held high.
Hell's great fires. You're on the ship.
Doomed to shed our skin and become illithid. Or so the stories go.
But I haven't sprouted any tentacles. Not yet, anyway. And nor have you. Could just be good luck. I'm not so...
Your minds collide once more. Will chases the fiend ignited by rancor. She is an infernal war devil, a threat to the living. Evil incarnate.
Shit! You saw her! Advocatus Diaboli.
Karlax, her name. An archdevil soldier I swore on my good eye to kill.
I tracked her through the Hells to the Mindflayer ship, but the damned Illithids infected me before I could end her.
She's out there now, preying on the innocent.
I don't kill her, she'll leave behind nothing but a trail of corpses.
I'd love to join, but I don't think there's enough space for me to squeeze in.
See you at camp, then.
Let's make this happen.
Where am I needed?
We did it. Come on.
I'm your Lummox.
Yes, you are. Now, stop squirming.
One sorrow ended, the next soon to begin.
Stop me yet.
Yes, Mom. Boulder's Gate, we're coming.
So it's true. You scattered the goblins. Peace can finally return to this corner of the Sword Coast. Thank you. As am I. And I'm sure those poor refugees would quite agree. Of course. May you keep balance. It'll take a while for us all to recover, of course. May you keep balance.
What do you think of opening a cart in Baldur's Gate?
A cart? Like on the street?
Exactly. Noble types don't want a tiefling cooking for them. A common folk.
A cart sounds fine, but do I have to haul it around?
Until we make the coin for a proper ox, maybe.
Indolence breeds madness. I will take my pick.
You saved us. I wasn't sure we'd make it through. I wish I had better, but this is all I have. May Temora's luck twist your way.
I miss my forge.
Someone there.
Should be easy.
Heroic heart.
Let's get going.
You deserve to be banished.
Then banish me. When the coming army marches, there will be none to protect you.
You took it upon yourself to undertake the Rite of Thorns. I ought to exile you from this place. Forever. Instead, I shall listen to the explanation that you owe me.
I owe you nothing. Goblins swarmed us like roaches while you stumbled after the...